Law Minister Datuk Liew Vui Keong said he remains a strong supporter for the abolishment of the death penalty despite losing his cousin to the hands of a murderer 40 years ago. Although the murderer had yet to be brought to justice, he said he has managed to move on years after the incident.
I had the same feelings, I think, for some of the affected murder victims here, or maybe throughout the world, who had lost their loved one in this madness of killing. The feeling of anger, the feeling of sadness, the feeling of emptiness, the feeling probably at the end of numbness, loss. You don't know what to do. You would want to demand answer why he was killed. But the feeling of forgiveness have to play a big part. But it is not easy for us just to say to those who had lost their loved one to forgive. But it is a journey that we have to take. And I do not know who actually had killed him, but that episode had crossed and I want to move on from there.
He said this at the death penalty conference organized by the Malaysian Coalition Against the Death Penalty on Friday. Liew said the government has met with families of victims and offenders on death row in its process to gather views and perspective from various stakeholders.
The mistake that some of them had was that they thought if that person has been arrested, and then hang him, you see. But what happened was that it's only the suspect. Right, the suspect, and then of course it will go through the process in court, and then it will take a long time. As I said just now, it will take a minimum of 7 to 10 years, or maybe even more. He would be put in a cell which is 10 feet and 10 feet. As soon as the High Court has already announced that he's convicted for that capital offence. So from that moment on earth, he will be in a cell which is 10 times 10 feet and with no knowledge of knowing what will happen to him. So in that aspect, when I had explained to them, some of them said, okay, let him rot in there. Because if, you know, to be cruel, you just take his life like that, it will be too easy for him. So let him there. So some of the family victims accepted that, and they just wanted to have a closer and then move on.
He added that the paper for the abolishment of the death penalty was ready to be tabled at the next parliament session, expected to start in March. Abolishing the death penalty was one of the commitments made in the Pakatan Harapan manifesto in the 14th general election.